my most recent the most recent impulse purchase. Oh, my shoes is pretty. Me inspecting the shoes for whatever reason. How pretty they are. Wait, did I get a sticker? No, what is this? This is so cute. This is so cute. 10 out of 10, I would recommend. I can be my skater boy self. My name is Alaska, and this is a collector clothing. This one. Okay, so I got a bunch of hoodies. Okay, this is one hoodie from H&M. Okay, good. Okay, this is an original t-shirt. It's from Walmart. Why am I throwing this? This looks so aggressive. An AC/DC shirt. Do I listen to them? No. Am I a poser? Yes. Is it from Walmart? Also, yes. Band shirt, Diva. We love it. It was overpriced. Wait, no, underpriced. Wait. Nirvana shirt. And guess where it's from? Walmart. We support it. No, we don't. Another band shirt. Also from Diva. This, I bought this from Diva. And then she sent me the wrong shirt and then sent me the right shirt. And I have 3-4 band shirts from Depop, and I appreciate them. The Halloween shirt, men's section at Walmart, like all the other ones. Okay. Depop sweater. Also, I ordered it when I ordered the green shirt. Look at how cute it is. Yes, it is a men's sweater. It's very cute. Okay, and then we have another H&M hoodie. It says artificial on it from the back. And it has stuff on the sleeve. It's really cute. Okay, another H&M sweater. It's a hoodie. And it says Odyssey. And it's really cute. Okay. And here's the last. Okay. It's the last H&M hoodie. And it's really cute. And it's really cute. Okay.
Excuse me, I have to go feed my child.